Hi viewers, welcome to Penhouse Turtles. In this video, we are going to see a short review on Boyer Black Body and Cap Air Twist Type Ball Pen. And here, this video is specifically taken to give you the clear insights on the pen because just with photos, you cannot fully understand about this pen. So here, this is a black color cap and a black color body with a gold designs. And there is a gold clip which is resembling the Parker's model. And a gold ring on the cap and a sharp gold finished tip portion, and here in the top there is a black color round dot, and this is a Boyer model, but it is nowhere mentioned as Boyer. And similar same model we are having in a roller ball also. You can use buy this as a set pen also. This is a roller ball pen, and we have already seen the review for this. And it is a twist ball pen. And now let me give the writing sample of this. Yeah, the writing is so good, a very smooth one, and it is a quite heavy pen, though there is no need for give any pressure for the writing. If you keep the pen, it will the flow will be very good. And to see the refill, you can unscrew this in the anti-clockwise direction, and this is a jotter refill with spring. The spring is most important thing in the all a click type retractable or in twist type ball pens and gel pens. And this is a normal jotter refill. You can get this pair easily and a very low cost one. And for this pair, you can check our site. We are having in the multicolors. And again, you can screw it. As this is a metal pen, you can engrave your names or logos in this pen. While you're ordering itself, you can mention in your order, and or else you can also make a call or WhatsApp us. We can discuss about this details. And now the measurements. The cap's diameter with clip is 15.6 mm, and the body is 11.1 mm. And the length of this pen is 136.8 mm. Yeah, with this measurements you can get some idea about the pen's pouch or holders. If you keep this in a pouch and maintain properly, this same shininess and aesthetic will follow forever. And for pouches also, you can refer our site. And yeah, if you have any query about this pen, you can ask in the comment section, or else you can make a call to a mobile number. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you.